Hello everybody and welcome back to the Nuzlocke. And my mouth is moving for some reason. Give me a second. It was working 2 seconds ago. Hello? Okay, there you go, working. Alrighty, this. Where am I? I am on Route 4. Apparently. Who do I got? We got Magikarp. Okay. Well, I am not keeping him in my party. Give me 2 seconds. I'm taking off my watch. Blah. Okay, there we go. No. Okay, so. He's from the Pokemon Center, Route 4. But we didn't get anything from Route 4 proper. So let's go do that. Oh no, the Route 3. Is there anything on Route 4 proper? Is there a secret item here? Oh yeah. Burn heal. I guess you can like break these rocks or something? No, okay. Okay, so we're at Mount Moon. Alrighty, let's check what our encounter is on Mount Moon. Bullet seed. Ah, oh, there we go. I was waiting for it. It's a Zubat! Okay. Do not kill it in one hit. Thank you. Perfect. Do not kill it. Thank you. Bang. Got 11 Pokeballs. Gotcha. Zubat was caught. Alrighty, what do we got? Where is route name? Route Moon. Check Markio. Zubat Zeta was added to the Pokedex. Its eyes can't see, and instead it relies on the ultrasonic cries for echolocation to flit about in the dark. Yes. We shall name him Nightwing. That's not how you spell night. Alrighty. I found a paralyze heal. Okay. We could have also gotten a Zubat. Okay. bubble bubble. Cool. Alrighty, hold on. Let's go back to the Pokemon Center. We'll trade in Zubat for one of our Rattatas. Oh, look, a Geodude. Bye, biatch. See you later. Now I get so many encounters. Ooh, a Paris. Okay, Pokemon Center. Well, first let's heal. Okay, party Pokemon. We'll get rid of let's get rid of double and Raticus. Excuse me. Oops. There we go. Now we got two Rattatas behind. Alrighty, let's see. What do we got? Okay, so our second highest is Pinky, followed by Nightwing. I think we should do some grinding. Hello. Yeah, okay, go become a gym leader, random dude. Oh, I don't think we fought you, did we? Boo. Oh, you're not a trainer. Okay. Ooh, a Mankey. Oops, I forgot to put someone else in front. Okay. What level does Rattata evolve into Raticate? Okay, that's not happening soon. So I guess we will level up. Definitely not Sushi. We'll level up Wiggly. Oops. Another Mankey. I think I want to get everything to at least level 10. No problem for Kameko here. Nyaram. Oh no. Leer. See you later, bye! Yeah, Wiggly! Fidgy. Oh, wait, no. Pidgey versus Caterpie equals not good. Hold on, let me check something. Actually, I think we will level up in the cave instead. Let me just heal. Because we're gonna need some trainers. And trainers have multiple Pokemon, which makes me get multiple experience. Hiccup. Sorry. Boo. You're waiting for your friends, so your friends will never find you. Rich Kid Zoe. Clefairy. Look at that thing. Cool. Thought I was gonna use Sing, and I was like, no. Okay. I will hit you for another time. You're dead now. Congratulations, you played yourself. Yeah, Wiggly. Of course you lost. A Zubat. What? Don't sneak up on me. Okay, I won't. You're the one who snuck up on me, but whatever, bro. Cyclist Noel. Magnemite. Oh, this might be bad. Gonna take forever. Got nothing against him. He's gonna use an electric move, isn't he? No, metal sound. Okay. Oh. Okay, you keep doing that. Yay, Wiggly! Can't change Pokemon. Screech, thank God. Look at him. He's amazing. Yay, Harden. Best move of all time. Geodude. Critical, it's super effective. Ooh, a rare candy. Sorry, hang now. Let's fight you. You need to get through this cave to go to Cerulean City. Okay, cool. No problem. Botanist Mark. Sound Caterpie. Yeah, I got a Metapod, so eat your face. Let's see if we can battle him with this Metapod. Why you keep using tackle? Why don't you use stuff like string shot or something? Okay, one more tackle. Wiggly! Fine. Yeah, Wiggly! Now he uses string shot. Dead. Metapod. Yes. Okay, we're not gonna put in a Wiggly just in case the Metapod knows tackle. We shall put in Boib. Probably doesn't know tackle, but just in case, we don't want Wiggly to die. Ooh, critical hit, thank you. Thank you. Got him. Yeah. Ooh, almost two levels up. Eat shit, botanist mark. Go back up, not down. Bite. Yes. Get rid of withdrawal, please. This way. I almost went down the ladder. I'm gonna switch Pokemon just so I can run from battles. Cause I wanna go back to the Pokemon Center, heal up. No! No! Okay, bye. Let's just get through Mount Moon. Excuse me. You didn't see me. Moonstone. Well, that's something you'd expect here. Paris. That friggin' turn exactly when you're going. Okay, Team Rocket, let's go. Rattata. No. Eat bubble. Really, not dead? That is surprising. I just want to get to Cerulean. Yes, hello, Team Rocket. By Biker Kimberly. Okay, I'm gonna save. Oh, really? Later, bye. Nah, 69 experience. Yeah. Entrepreneur Leo. Harden. You're gonna use all your only move on Harden. Good job. You did it. Bye. Level up. I can't. I wish I could, but I cannot. Now I gotta use tackle. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Yeah. I'm gonna take the Helix Fossil because I took the Dome Fossil. And the other one, yes. And I'll take this one. Okay, bye. You wanna go, Geodude? You wanna go? Goodbye. An antidote. I'm free, Route 4. Is there a secret item here somewhere? No? Maybe. Oh, gotta be a secret item here. Magoberry. Don't even know what that berry does. Oh, here. Before encounter. Roar. Okay, let's see what our Route 4 encounter is. Ekans. Okay, don't kill it in one hit. Be nice. You fucking killed it in one hit. Alright. Route 4 has been lost to the ether. Alrighty. Brilliant City, we did it! Yes, please. Excuse me. Get some grinding. Oh wait, I should have put Wiggly back in the front. A Spearow. See, the Spearow didn't freaking die, the Ekans did. What the hell? God, not Leer. What? Something in my eye. All right. Continuing on to the grind. Ratata. Let's see if you can defeat this Ratata. Oh, this can take forever. Thank you. Level 9! Level 12! Do you have, like, sturdy or something? The heck is this garbage? Quick attack. Take that. See if Wiggly can defeat the seconds. He died to one tackle, so... Rap. Oh my god, the tackle did almost as much as the rap. That's horrible. Ooh, critical hit! Congratulations! Wiggly did it. Ooh, sand true. I think that's gonna take forever. I'm gonna switch over. Drink my drink. Wiggly, you're not ready for this thing. I'm just not Pinky. Critical hit. Nice. Well, I am not letting him peck him again, because then he'll die. That wasn't even a critical hit. So heal at the Pokemon Center. Excuse me. If he gets pecked, he'd die. Okay, Wiggly, you can do this. Maybe not. Definitely not. Rude. Wish I had quick attack. You're dead anyway. Yeah, Wiggly! Look at his derpy face. Sweet. Now maybe you can do shit, Wiggly. I didn't mean to use confusion again, I wanted to use tackle, but whatever. No, okay, let's get everyone up to level 10. At least. For now. Your end growl. Your oh shit. Can't send out Wiggly. Come back, what is then? I'm not even gonna play with this guy. He's going straight to Kameko. If Pinky gets pecked, he'll be dead. Critical hit! Maybe if we battle. What's it called? At the gym. Maybe not, because they're water types, right? So. Oh yeah, Pinky! So Pinky's level 10. Who are we doing next, boy? Bird versus bird. Who will win? Hit me with something and I'm gonna die instantly, aren't I? Oh no, you're gonna use growl. Come on. Yeah. Did it. Hello. Gust. Sweet. Oh, intimidate. See what Gus does. Not much. Don't get poisoned. You're poisoned. I love the sound rap makes. It just sounds like. Like something's wrong. Like that was an annoying sound I just made. I'm sorry. Run to the Pokemon Center. Don't die. Yo. Thank goodness. Sandshrew. What does Gus do on a Sandshrew? I don't care, Mo. Stop using Scratch. Fine. Fine. Let's get, Pinky up in here. Now you use Defense Curl. Okay. White Blubbleton. Okay, who's next? Nightwing it is. You have anything? You've got Astonish, I guess. Oh right, it's ghost type, not dark type. I'm an idiot! Keep thinking Astonish is dark type for some reason. I don't know why, but whatever, bro. Give me like a Sandshrew or an Ekans. Not a Rattata. Ugh. Stretching. Let's go Wiggly. Attack miss. Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, come on. Go back to Nightwing. Literally has like 1 HP. Just leech life him. Leech life him. You did it. I did not do enough damage. Ooh, critical hit. Do not kill me. Thank you. Goodbye, Rattata. Ekans is a normal type. I can use Astonish. Not very effective beyond. Well, his not very effective move is like half of what I'm doing. Could you stop poison stinging? Not very effective. Lear, thank you for doing something. Ooh, crit. Why did Rap do so much damage? I mean to click leech life, but there it is. Ooh, you flinched. I'm hurt by Rap, doing 1 damage. How you flinched, eat shit. I'm gonna go heal. And once everyone's level 10, I'll end the stream and then we'll fight Misty next time. Hope to see you again. let's do Wiggly. Critical hit. Okay. Don't die to his tackle. Thank you. I'd just go Kameko. Because Spearow's pecs are very damage inducing. But so is my water gun. Eat shit. Can't wait till Nightwing learns a new move. So we can actually do, like, you know, a decent amount of damage, maybe. Ooh. You survived, I understand. Maybe like two more Pokemon, two to three more Pokemon, and then he should level up. Should be the last Pokemon for him to level up. Goodbye, Rattata. Yeah. Alrighty. Go back to the okay, I guess they're fighting one more Pokemon then. Goodbye. Alrighty, so I'm gonna save. Alrighty, So I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you guys so much for coming, and I'll see you on Friday for Pokemon Snap. Not the original, new Pokemon Snap. See you then. Bye-bye.